Hi students, so our next topic is animal nutrition. First of all, we should know what nutrition is, whether it is about animal or plants. So you know, when you know we are going ahead in our first lecture about nutrition, let me tell you that nutrition is one of the seven characteristics of living organisms. Just to remember that nutrition is the taking in of nutrients, organic substances and mineral nutrients that contain the raw materials or energy needed by the organism. Nutrition also includes the absorption and assimilation of these nutrients into new body tissues during growth and tissue repair. Okay, so as you know, we are going ahead, a balanced diet. Food provides the energy needed by living things. Food undergoes both physical digestion and chemical digestion so that it can be absorbed into the bloodstream. In our digestion part, we have done in detail what physical digestion and chemical digestion is. So when you know we are talking about nutrients, definitely we will talk about carbohydrates, fats and protein. So when you know in the exam you will be asked questions that what is the role of carbohydrates and fats. So they are high energy sources. Proteins meanwhile is needed for growth and repair, and protein deficiency leads to disease such as kwashiorkor. So further about a balanced diet, it will also include nutrients that do not provide energy, such as minerals like iron. What is it used for? It is used to make hemoglobin. Then vitamins such as vitamin C, which prevents a disease called scurvy. Fiber, which prevents constipation. Then water, which is actually, you know, required for many enzymes reaction, protein synthesis. So all this the additional information that we should know about our balanced diet. So here we end this one and we move on to the next lecture in our next video. So see you there.